1985, a year that gave us the very first WrestleMania, the very first Back to the Future, season 4 of Knight Rider, arguably its worst, opinion only, and 30 years ago today, a great entertainer was born. My younger brother, the Randomdce. On this day, happy 30th to Random, even though he looks 18. Honestly, people look at him, you know, you'd swear he's still a teenager. And to many more years of randomness to come. Happy birthday, bro. Let the good times roll.